with me. And remember, these are the people that put you in jail. So don't overly concern yourself with pity. Madam, stay here. Please.
Mount up. You gotta go.
Maybe it's the right way to be. You seem to live by your own rules. In some ways, I admire that.
Are you getting on, Marshal?
Well, that bastard is holed up tight as he can be. I've already had two men shot since last we spoke.
That's too bad. Luckily, I brought in the cavalry, so to speak.
You have, huh?
Yes. My associates. And what's more, I think I found a way of ensuring they don't get themselves shot. Like your deputies. Put those on.
Teddy Brown is a bad man.
One of the worst.
But there's folk in Blackwater, powerful folk, who asked my boss to get me to leave them alone.
I can imagine. Amos Lansing and Jeremiah Shaw, perhaps?
I don't know. Maybe. My lord! Look at you!
I read about this. Australian, I believe. Always wanted to see if it works.
My friends, let me take you up. Come on.
Bring us Teddy Brown.
I'm gonna slow you down.
Dead or alive.
God knows.
or something else.